Alright, so I've got a deck of cards here, and I'm going to have you pick out two cards that are of the same color and type. So King, Black King of Spades and the Black King of Clubs, whatever you want. So
Red Ace, Red Ace.
So Red Ace are there, and you're going to find the other Red Ace. That's right there. So those are going to be your helper cards. Now, I'm going to have you pick out a random card out of this deck. And I'm gonna have to place it face down, so pick out any card you want. So.
Oh my, it's right now.
Okay, so right there, I'm gonna put the rest of the cards up on top of the deck. And now, you kept that one face down, right?
Yes.
That's your
place. Now I'm gonna place two faces back into the deck. So, up, face up, to help me find another card. So there's one of them face up. And I'm gonna put the other one at the bottom of the deck. Alright, so now I'm gonna start making two cards. So. And I'm gonna put away this pile, I'm gonna put it back over here. It doesn't really matter anymore. Now I'm gonna do the same thing with these cards. Okay, now I'm gonna do the same thing with this top card.
Hey, you did it.
Play with me.
Okay, put away these cards. Now there's only one card left in here, and
that isn't the helper card.
Yeah, it isn't the helper. That isn't the helper card. Now I'm gonna bring this card that you randomly picked out at the start of the card. And you know, you can flip both of them over. Both. This Black Knight.